Welcome back to the 9 a.m. We are at Pursuit Fitness and Performance, where I'm getting some specialized training for aging adults. Aren't we all aging? Some of us have just done it a little longer than others,
absolutely,
right? Exactly. Andrew's training us up right now, and this is typical of the kind of training you do, kind
yep,
of the circuit.
So normal group training class. So we got four different exercises. We're going to alternate between them. That way we kind of keep the heart rate high, but we're giving the muscles a break so we can keep that intensity at a high level.
I want high intensity.
You want it? So we got a timer. Yeah. It's going to get going. So
okay.
I'm going to go ahead and hit that play. First thing we're doing here is going to count us down. 3, 2, 1. We got split squats for you. So one leg in front, one behind. Yep. And you're going to step back, rotate to the outside. We're going for 20 seconds here for everybody. And as you're doing this, we're strengthening the single leg, of course. This is really good for the balance, stability.
We
got some leg strengthening.
I have balance issues. So
yep, and we're working on it. So everybody's doing different levels here. So we got Lori behind you. She's holding on to a stick. That's right for her. You got the sandbag rotating. Awesome job. We're going to switch it up now. So we're going to rotate. We got these steps over here. Yep, so we're going to stand on top of that step. One leg.
You got a big one and a low one,
yep,
right?
We're going to do one leg down to the ground. Tap your heel. Come all the way back up. Yep.
Go big and go to the hospital. That's what I
absolutely. Some people go to that bench behind you, but we're going to start you right here. We can hold a stick for this if somebody needs to as well. Look at that. So again, we got a lot of balance going on in this leg. Working on strengthening the hip, the leg, the thigh, the glutes, whole lot of good things. Awesome job. We're going over to the ropes now. Next exercise.
Oh, we're going to the ropes.
Yep.
Ropes course.
Here, Lori. So we got different size ropes. We're going to hold it.
Gotcha.
Tiny squat. And then from there, you're just going one after the other, going as quick as you can. So we got some cardio going on right now. So
yeah, we do.
We don't have treadmills here. Treadmills can get a little boring for people. So this way we're still getting that heart rate up, really challenging the body. Keep on breathing the whole time. Look at that.
Woo! I feel
awesome
the burn.
Job. One last exercise. Tim, you're coming right over here to this sled. This one's for you. It's got your name on it. So you can go arms all the way straight and you're just gonna try to push it as fast as you can. Big steps into the ground. Look at that guy.
Yeah.
Look at that. Drive those knees, then turn around and come on back.
We got to push it back where we started.
You got to come all the way back to the finish line.
That seems counterproductive.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Drive those knees, staying really tall. Awesome job. Almost there.
Almost there.
Look at that. And time.
Woo.
Yeah. So that's one round. We'll do it three more times.
We do that three more times?
Three more times. You ready?
Man, I'd love to, but we're about out of time.
Almost. You did
awesome. Funny how
man.
That works.
Today.
Woo! Pursuit Fitness and Performance can get you in shape. It's going to take me a little longer. Light it back on this. Stick around. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Oh, you're killing me, Smalls.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Drive those knees. Almost there.